Caught on camera, a man arrested, police say, for his 15th DWI. And officers say he's such a pro at the field sobriety test, he knows what to do. Take a look. On July 18th, State Police Officer Tanya Benali arrested 45-year-old Sterling Roy.
This will be his 15th DWI arrest. That's just way too many. It shouldn't be happening.
Minutes before she put the cuffs on him, Officer Benali pulled Roy over for speeding, 70 miles per hour in a 60 on Highway 64 in Farmington. She smells alcohol on his breath, and he admits it.
You only had a couple beers?
Yeah.
How much was a couple?
I only had three.
Three beers?
Yeah.
About what time?
About 3 hours ago.
About 3 hours ago?
Unfortunately, it's happening more than we want it to.
She gives him field sobriety tests, which police say he's familiar with.
Follow with the eyes and eyes only, and don't move your head.
Police say his eyes are showing involuntary signs of impairment, and he even appears to jump the gun and perform tests before the officer gives the go-ahead.
The officer is just going to key on a lot of different things, a lot of smaller things instead of those big things, because again, he's done it so many times that, you know, these guys are good at it now.
And when she places him under arrest, investigators say he begs for mercy.
Right now you're under arrest for DWI. All right.
But it's no dice, and Officer Benali takes him to jail. Police say Sterling Roy refused a breath test, and he was driving while his license is revoked, and he had an open container in his car.